Hey, I'm Philip. I'm an outdoor adventure photographer and award-winning filmmaker. I love skiing, exploring mountains, and traveling. I bring my camera basically everywhere. You can follow my adventures on this channel, so make sure to subscribe. And good morning. We're in Cambre, and we'll try to ski tour up to the Vermicelle Couloir. Let's see how it goes. Today with Cristina, with Fran, with Anna, and with Gaiska. We just came back from the Dolomites yesterday, and woke up to this. It's snowing, so super nice. It's been a couple of hours and we toured up to the beginning of the couloir, and as you can see, it's in the whiteout. You can really feel the lack of sleep, having slept 3.5 hours, but yeah, let's see.
¿Qué has hecho?
¿Por qué lo has tirado?
Quería tirar una piedra y se me escapó el
pie. Trabajo de la vida.
Mira, Ana.
Hola.
So it's full of rocks here at the exit. So we're gonna descend a little bit and ski from where we can ski. Okay, skis are on and now we ski. A little scared. Only Gaiska, Anna and I are skiing down. Fran and Cristina are going for the central couloir, which is not so steep and not so tight. Even though it looks like it's powder, it's just a thin layer and underneath it's full of ice and rocks, so a little scared. Today I'm testing the new Scarpa F1 LT and I just realized that these are my first turns with this boot. So yeah, I guess it's a all or nothing situation.
Thank you.
Okay, safety. And it's a photo mode. Here, so yeah.